Hey, Bear.
Nice to meet you. Get to the back of the line.
Mike Lansford, superstar kicker, LA Rams, all-time leading scorer, and I've worked here for the last 3 months. Thank you. Hey, Lansford, congratulations. You're late again. Hey, what do you expect? Every day I go through this, this guy never lets me in. I don't know where you get your employees. The zoo, maybe.
It's okay.
He works here. But he's not trying to convince some NFL team that he can still kick. Hey, I heard that! Did you forget that I wanted you here early today? Sorry, I'm the MC before the band goes on tonight.
Well, how tough is that? Ladies and gentlemen, here's the band.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's the band. That's not the way you say it. A little energy, a little presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, here's the band. I'm gonna punch up the evening with a little comedic flair. I wrote some jokes. Let me try one out on you. So I'm in the barber shop. And the guy sitting next to me getting a trim is the Dalai Lama.
That's great, the Dalai Lama. That's hysterical. You're funny.
You mind if I finish the joke?
Oh, there's more?
Yes, there's more. Hey, isn't Bob Golic coming in today? Uh-uh. No way. No, sir. That is not going to happen.
What do you mean?
You are not asking Bob Golic for a kicking tryout.
You're right. I am not asking Bob Golic for a kicking tryout.
Good. I'm going to get down on my knees, and I'm going to beg him for a kicking tryout. It's 6:57. Battle stations. By Kareem, hello to Walton.
Gentlemen, Mike, how are you? You get a job yet?
No, I haven't, Bill.
Yes, he has a job. It's right here at Legends, Bill.
Well, I have the usual, Mike.
You got it.
Any messages, Sandy?
Messages? Well, you got a bunch of messages. How's the day going?
My day's going terrible. Kings lost last night. They're out of the playoffs. What are we going to do all spring? We're having some stupid sailboat race in San Diego. Everybody knows the wind never blows down there. And then Tracy Murray, he's talking about leaving UCLA early and going to the NBA. What's Herrick going to do for ball players over there?
You're going to have to go back and play again, big fella.
I don't know. Who took the sports page?
Sports page is right there. Let me read
in
your
here?
Yeah, right here. Let me Thanks. Read your messages. Mike Tyson called, said thanks for the lawyer.
Okay.
Wilt called.
Was there a number?
20,098.
Good.
George Foreman called, wants to know if you can make lunch tomorrow from noon until 5.
I can make that. Give him a call back, yeah.
Chichi Rodriguez called, says thanks for the putter you loaned him.
Okay.
Evander Holyfield called, he said thanks for the uppercut advice you gave him.
Right.
Wilt called again.
Was there a number?
Yeah, 20,099.
Okay.
I love you. Danny DeVito called, he says, ooh, Schwarzenegger can't do the twin sequel. He wants to know if you're available.
Available for a movie?
Yeah.
Have him call me right away.
And speaking of twins, Wilt called again.
Did he leave a number?
21,001.
Wilt.
Here you go, Bill.
Thanks, Mike. Looks great.
Thank you.
Ah, a fine bouquet, Mike, as usual. Robust. Celery is beautiful. Tomatoes, perfect.
Perfect tomatoes.
But the spinach, spineless.
Spineless spinach.
Hey, Bill, how's it going? It's your dress, Mike.
Always nice to see you, Liz.
So, how's the old arm?
It was doing fine. I tweaked it last week, tuning up Andre Agassi for his next tournament.
only me. I thought you heard it when I beat you in arm wrestling.
You know, I was wondering.
No. Earl.
Earl alert.
Yo, Big Red.
Looking good, Earl.
You know, it's come to my attention that in 1923...
Yes, Earl?
Babe Ruth hit 41 home runs and had a size 38 waist.
Bob, good to
hey,
see
Bob.
You.
Hey, Bob.
Thanks for coming.
Hey, good to see you.
Yeah, what a greeting.
Earl must ask the question.
Thanks
what's
for
going
rescuing
on?
Me.
Here? Yeah, I have one. Thank you.
Thank you.
Man, you're looking good. Awfully clean cut, I may add, though.
Been working. You look terrible. Did you lose your job or something?
No, well, not yet. But, you know, I take my inspiration from some of the old-time players, such as, oh, I don't know, maybe this guy here.
A classic
you
picture.
You think maybe you can autograph that for me?
So the only man in the history of the NBA to wear a ponytail.
It's nice great. Picture, Bill.
Would you like me to autograph it for you?
Sure.
No problem. There you go.
Thanks.
What that was my picture.
So, what's your point, Bob?
I guess I don't have one.
Hey, Bob, I see in the paper today that they drafted guys in the NFL draft to replace you. They're not talking about bumping you out of there, are they?
No, I've got too much experience, Bill. I'm going to be around for a long, long time.
What about talent?
Well, okay, so I don't have any of that, but I have talent. These young guys, you know, they've got to infuse some of the young talent in to keep the team going. So in a couple of years, when I'm ready to walk away gracefully from the game, he'll be ready to play.
Oh, come on, Bob. You got talent. Man, I saw you wrestling. You were great.
I wrestled. You're exactly right. Why don't you show me a couple moves here?
What about kickers? I mean, you guys got to have kickers.
Mike, back to work, please.
Don't you have lines to cut?
Hey, Bob, who's going to play quarterback for the Raiders this year? Ever since Plunkett retired, your team's been terrible.
Well, he still goes on the trips with us. He's hanging around quite a bit. But, you know, we have Jay Schrader, obviously. He's our long ball guy, strong arm. Well, you know, that's
not
your opinion.
Not him again.
That's your opinion. He's got a strong arm and can hit our deep, fast receivers. But then we also have Todd Marinovich, young guy, touch guy.
He's from SC, though.
Yeah.
Has there ever been a quarterback from SC that can play?
We'll soon see.
If Todd comes in here. Yeah, Todd does come in here. Hey, doesn't your brother play for the Eagles?
A lot of brothers play for the Eagles. No, he does. My brother Mike is, I think, his seventh year in the league. He's a defensive tackle for the Eagles.
You ever played against him?
Not physically, but we've played against the Eagles, and we beat him.
What'd you do at Notre Dame?
Notre Dame? Hey, you know what? I had a great field goal against Notre Dame. 27 yards, right through the upright. Big guy, superstar.
I think we were up by 40, though, at that point, so it didn't really matter.
You?
Yeah. It's scary.
Bob, what are you going to do when you retire?
Retire? What do you mean retire? Did you hear something? Is there something in the paper?
No, I
Golic goes right here.
No, it sounds good. No, but I'm sticking around for a while. But I don't know. I've talked to some people about doing some broadcasting, you know, color analyst type thing.
You'd be great at that.
And I'm here in Hollywood. You know, you can never...
You're certainly well-spoken, Bob.
As are you, overspoken, Mike.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't you have a floor to clean?
I do.
You know, I was Bobby. Hey, you don't mind if I call
you Bobby? Not at all. Wow, look at the time. I got to get going.
Hey, wait a second, Bob.
It's getting really late.
I'm practicing some new kicks. Come on, Earl. Bob. Earl, assume the position.
Mike, I don't really need to see this, Mike. Okay, Mike, I'll talk to the team. I'll see what I can do, okay?
Hey, Earl.
Right.
Earl, you hear that? You hear that? I'm back in the big time. I'm back. I got a tryout. I'll be recognized again. Admiration. Big bucks. You and me, baby. I'm back in the bigs. I'm a star.
Go ahead, Earl. Who are you?
I'm Mike. I'm a kicker. And I work here.
The Lakers are going back to the NBA playoffs. The Raiders are going to the NFL playoffs. And Hulk Hogan has retained his title.
Line. Come on, kids. Hurry, gather around. There's a sun in the face, so you better sit down. It may take a little while to get it across.
There.
But if you ain't got time, then that's your loss. It has a lot to do with the importance of sports. Hey, man, can you run over? Of course. I bought a
play lots of football and you never did.
To get my point across.
Yeah, what position? D-line, but I was on the GSN, man. You got that four-letter thing in there?
Who are you?
There. I'm Mike. I work here. I'm a kicker.
No
a bartender. I'm a star.
Yes.
Back.
Who are you?
I love playing volleyball.
Kicker.
All right,
that's a wrap.
Thanks a lot.
I claim this world in the name of Planet X.